By 1837, Pushkin was falling into greater and greater debts, and moreover faced scandals and rumors that his wife had a love affair. In response, poet challenged Natalia's lover to a duel, which left both men injured. Pushkin died 2 days later. In our museum here, you can see Pushkin's death mask, one of the 15 kept in the National Russian Museum.